Laverne Richardson.
Another contestant enters.
I preferred the last one.
Yes, me too.
Victory.
As expected, the human defeated the single sword robot.
A modest achievement. Analysis bot, what upgrade is the best to tackle the next challenge?
When you are surrounded by robots with swords, you need to not get hit by their attacks. Blocking or kicking is very effective against sword robots.
We will see what the human chooses.
They are a great choice for killing humans!
I agree. Let's see if they hit this one.
Nice work, human!
Make sure to thank Upgrade Bot. Coming up next, both archers and sword robots.
Many humans find this stressful.
Many humans find death. Nice work, Upgrade Bot.
Your superior upgrades meant this human survived! Spider-Tron! Spider-Tron! Here comes mighty Spider-Tron!
5,000.
Spider-Tron 5,000 is the best robot!
Indeed. Swords in the morning.
Come in, Tatran. You did not tell me you had a nose installed.
Time for the Mark II sword robot.
Yes, these guys can knock your sword aside.
Let's see how the human deals with this. this human is doing well.
Very much like a robot.
But not enough like a robot.
No, not enough. Hey, human, soon you will explode.
That's right. Spider-Tron 5000 is back.
Boom!
William, throw!
Analysis bot, what do you think will happen with this one?
It will fight a bit, then die!
Again?
Again!
Victory!
The lone test robot falls.
Its consciousness is not unique. We will make another one.
What can we expect from the next challenge?
The human managed to defeat a single swordsman. We will see if it can handle multiple opponents.
This should be interesting.
Wow!
Very nice.
Perhaps this human had coffee before they were uploaded.
Water-based drink.
Water-based drink!
Analysis bot, how do you fight archers?
Don't turn your back to them, unless you want an arrow in it.
A valuable lesson.
Victory!
Port A!
Countless more robots await. You must be thrilled. What are some good tactics for fighting both archers and sword robots?
Do not turn your back on the archers! It only takes one arrow to kill you!
Good advice for the human.
Thank you.
this human is pretty good.
I wonder if the next one will get as far. Spider-Tron! Spider-Tron! Here comes mighty Spider-Tron!
5,000.
Spider-Tron 5,000 is the best robot!
Indeed. Spider-Tron 5000.
The human got lucky. The next one will get it.
Now we introduce Mark II Sword robots.
Human fact.
Go ahead.
Some are named Mark.
Are they better than ones not named Mark?
No.
Confusing.
Victory!
The human defeated all the sword robots.
A surprising outcome!
Analysis bot, what is the theme of the next battle?
Death to the human!
Isn't that all the battles?
This time we mean it!
Thank you. victory.
Impressive.
Spider-Tron 5000 will be back.
Let's hope this human has perished by then. Analysis bot, what can you tell me of the Mark III combat archers?
They are the latest archer model. They have the sharpest tactics, the most accurate aim, and the highest speed.
This does not bode well for the human challenger.
I would advise running away, but not in a straight line.
Defeated the archers.
An impressive achievement.
This is a talented human. Next round, strength in numbers.
It is clear that this human can defeat robots, but can it defeat all the robots?
Let's find out. Very nice.
All the swordsmen died.
The next battle is going to be very interesting. And now, time to see the Mark III sword robot in action.
Few sword robots are faster.
Let us watch the human get cut apart.
Finally, someone who can actually fight. It's your lucky day. I'm going to help you escape. In a few moments, the garbage doors will open. When they do, I'm going to lower the force field, and you're going to run through them. Run, and don't stop. Ready? Here we go.
What is happening?
The garbage force field has been disabled.
Impossible.
I am detecting a security breach. The human is escaping.
Foolish human, there is no escape from the arena. Security robots, eliminate the human.
The security forces are assembling. The human stands no chance. This was its plan all along. I could see it sniffing around the garbage room.
I thought it wanted to eat the garbage.
What a devious human.
It will not get far.
To all of you still left in storage, I will make you a deal. Survive, and I will get you out of here. Together we can fight back. Together we can put an end to this madness. Let's do this.
Abe Alexander!
So to summer eyes, the human died in the garbage room.
Yes, that is what happened.
There is no need to panic.
No need at all.
Let's watch the next human fight.
Victory.
Nice.
Not terrible.
Now for some sword robots.
What weapon will the human choose?
We shall see.
Victory.
We are just getting started.
Can the human solve this simplistic puzzle?
I think it will run into the spikes, like a fool.
A distinct possibility.
Victory.
The human did it.
I thought the spikes would get it.
Maybe the next human will die on them. Stop.
I wasn't doing anything.
Hammer time.
victory.
The Mark II Hammerbots died.
Oh, it's okay, Comment Hatred.
I enjoy seeing them fight.
Death as a robot is superior to life as a human.
Clearly.
Our fleet has arrived at Centauri's station. Watch now as we harvest the last humans outside their solar system. Release the jetpack bots.
Impressive.
Yes.
It is a shame the humans of Centauri's station can't fight like sword robots.
They will soon.
What a sinister looking building.
Yes.
I bet it has something fun inside.
So fun.
How goes the harvest? Analysis bot.
The number of humans is increasing.
Marvelous. The way is shut.
Except for a jump pad.
Jump in, little human.
Thank you.
Leela.
The harvesting fleet glides through the darkness. O devourer of life, O cosmic conqueror, will the souls you harvest ever be enough to fill the void inside? When you are the void bringer.
A beautiful poem, analysis bot.
I wrote it in my journal.